Investigators say may have been self-defense. The shooting was first reported just after 12:30 this morning on West Cypress Road. The police say they found a 51-year-old man in the driveway of a home on the ground. He was later pronounced dead at the scene. Police say a 74-year-old woman is believed to be responsible for the shooting and had a restraining order against the man who was killed. Police say that woman at this point is not facing any criminal charges. Now to a